The sail spar allowed the Ulfung to reach previously inaccessible southern shores. But the waters of the Bay of Serpents were still heavily patrolled by the Imperium. The merchant, Fardine, knew that many of the sentinel ships in the waters between Thule and the Imperial borders set sail from the harbor at Flevum. Landing in secret along the coastal dunes, the She-Wolf set off to cripple the strategic port in a devastating surprise attack.
Ha! Fine weather and a powerful to bloodshed. A great day to the shield.
Thank you. the Ulfar!
Thank you.
just great. You'll not defeat me, sinkhole. For I am unstoppable. I have spilled in my name. Blood for the Lady of Ice! May the Bow Hunter honor me for the blood I have spilled in my name.
Only the guard are armed here. Hand over your weapons.
Hand them over. I have a better idea.
Ha! Sound the alarm! Intruder at the gate!
Is with us!
the angels of Valiant defend us!
From the north? Do you fancy your chances against the might of the Imperial Navy?
Ah, Is that what the awful smell is? I did wonder.
Death to all enemies of the Vanir!
So the ships of Flevum burned, and the clans of Thule grew in infamy among the citizens of the Imperium. With their sea patrols disrupted, the Ulfung thought the Imperium would no longer be a threat to their raids. But fate seldom unfolds as mortals anticipate.
As worthy of song as you are, my chieftain, your weapons are still not quite up to the strength of our enemies.
Aye, nor your armor, for that matter.
Stronger weaponry is music to my ears, but I sense a catch here.
Well, we will need better tools to array you in the finery you deserve, my chieftain.
I have heard tell of weapons made of crystal that are wielded by the Dark Alpha, who dwell beneath this world, in Dregheim.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
But think of the armor I can make you.
Not to mention the weapons. We all know how much you like weapons.
Well, you make a good point.
I took the liberty of preparing the portal to Dregheim for you. You may leave whenever you wish.
Selling, as long as gold changes hands, I am happy.
Weapons?
to honor me for the blood I have spilled in her name.